Hey guys, welcome to another Pixel and Bracket Photoshop Quick Tip. In this video, we're going to go over several different options that allow us to duplicate layers. Let's start with the method I like to use the most. Generally, I prefer to duplicate a layer while also moving it to a new spot. With the Move tool selected and the Option key held down, you should see the cursor switch to a double arrow. While still holding Option, I can click and drag to duplicate and move a layer. In the Layer panel, I now have a new logo layer, which I can rename something other than Copy if I'd like. We can also duplicate layers by navigating to the Layer drop-down and selecting Duplicate Layer. A dialog box will appear allowing us to rename the layer and select which Photoshop document we want to add the new layer to. Once we select OK, a duplicate layer will be created over the top of the original. We can also right-click on a layer or click on the Layer Options drop-down to duplicate layers in the exact same way. The final method to copy a layer will add a layer above the original immediately without prompting you for a new layer name. All you have to do is drag the original layer onto the Create New Layer button, or you can use the shortcut key Cmd+J. We've covered several options to duplicate layers, and I recommend you try each and find out what works best for you. Thanks for watching, and as always, like and subscribe to receive more tips and tutorials.